Hello, welcome back to our channel. Today we will take you to another breathtaking waterfalls in Switzerland, which is Giessbach Falls. It is located on the beautiful Lake Brienz. We are right now driving to their parking place. By the way, there is also another way to visit the falls by a ferry from Brienz, followed by a short walk or a funicular ride. Trust me, it is the best way to view these falls, and that too, especially in autumn season. The path from the parking to the falls is a short one. As you can see, it is a wide gravel road with some steps. It is definitely not stroller friendly. this is the best part of the falls, that you get to walk behind the falls, giving an Icelandic feel. The falls are best viewed from this wooden bridge. As you can see, this is yet another short outing. You can combine it with Brienz Rothorn.